Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could add a currency sign into a column or a row or an entire Excel sheet. To do so, let's begin by selecting the cells where we want to add our currency sign. For me, it's just this 9. And next to number, there is a little arrow, click on it. And here, we're going to click on currency. Search for the currency sign, which you want. If you are unable to find currency sign, I will show you how you can add it manually by one click. So here, for example, I added the currency of the dollar. If you, for any reason, you are unable to find your currency, click again on the arrow, go to custom, select 0.0, put quotation mark, as I said, add a spacing if you want your currency sign or text to appear with a spacing next to the numbers. Type your currency and add again quotation mark and click OK. You can always adjust these zeros by clicking on this little arrow on the left to remove the additional or the extra zeros. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.